The great tour starts in Wimmis, not far away from Thun, and takes about 2¼ of an hour. Is this a Via Ferrata or an alpine hiking route? As there are a lot of iron ropes, I judge it is a Via Ferrata. But as the route is so easy, my beloved wife and I decided to do the tour without harness and lanyard. A helmet I surely recommend, as there can be stone falls from animals or other climbers. I hope you like it. Sunnighorn, at 1400 meters altitude, is the target of this path. It offers an amazing panoramic view of the valley, Lake Thun, the Niesen and the Bernese Alps. The tour is possible early in the year due to the southern orientation and the low altitude. I hope you like it.